Hey everybody, it's Dr. Jason, it's Carthen Connection Wednesday, and I'm excited because I want to share something called self-regulation theory with you. Albert Bandura came up with this theory around 1982, and the entire premise is based upon you will motivate yourself and reward yourself based upon your effort. So there are no winners and no losers, because at the end of the day, if you're rewarding yourself, then it's up to you to show up and show out every time. So the reality is, when you self-regulate, you've set your own goal, you've set your own premise on how to move forward, and then it's also up to you to produce from that point forward. As a business owner or an entrepreneur, this is something that you want to have in your quiver as an arrow. Make sure you're intentional with it. Make sure you check back with us, and I appreciate you always tuning in. Take care now.